watching New Mexico's number one newscast, Action 7 News. Coverage you can count on.
What's appropriate for a female high school student to wear to graduation? A dress, a pantsuit, or something in between?
That is the question that has created a controversy between one teen and her high school. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr has both sides.
You can see that it's a very formal top. It's nice.
It's a nice outfit 18-year-old Miranda Duran wants to wear to her graduation at Cibola High School. But Duran says when she asked one of her high school administrators, she got a surprising response.
And I went in a very nice, respectful way, asking him, would it be formal? Is it okay? And he said, no, you're either a girl or a boy. No in between.
Duran says the administrator told her she had to wear either a dress or a suit with a tie, with no options in between. That did not sit well with her mom.
We're in the 21st century. I don't see why we have to be so sexist.
Well, the option is she can wear a dress or she can wear pants.
But Assistant Superintendent Diego Gallego says the dress has to be white or the pants have to be black.
I believe they want some consistency in the way people dress.
There's some people you're not going to get in a dress. There's some people you're not going to get in a perfect suit. You know, like, it's not going to be perfect how they want it.
Duran says she'll be leaving Cougar Country with a 3.5 GPA. She says she spent 3 years in JROTC, and she thinks she's earned the right to pick her own tasteful attire for graduation. But for now, this black and white issue has left one senior wondering what the future holds.
If I can get a job in this uniform, I feel like I should walk the line in it.
Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.
APS leaders say Cibola High School has offered to buy black pants for Duran.